College athletics all around the country are faced with the challenge of navigating the coronavirus. Earlier this week, the Globe had the chance to interview interim athletic director Erica Albertin. Albertin and her staff have been working hard in preparation of the return of college athletes as they get ready for the fall sports season.
As you know, it's been like a crazy year and crazy summer leading up to this, so we've had lots of meetings. Athletic specific, like meeting a lot with the Crossroads League athletic directors and also the athletic trainers, both nationally and for the league. So making the decisions of reducing the seasons back from the national level and then at Goshen, what that looks like for us.
Regardless of what the staff was able to do in order to prepare for the fall sports season, Albertin says in order for this to work, all athletes must buy in.
Being a student on campus, so the big four, doing the self-screens every day, using the face mask or the neck gaiter, taking the temperature checks is an athletic-specific one where the coaches need to do temperature checks on practice days and then a healthcare provider on game days.
Albertin, serving in her first season, told us what she is most looking forward to this upcoming season.
I'm just really excited that our student athletes can be back and the students on campus as well. There's a really good energy, even though people are getting used to a new reality that we're living in. So being able to build those relationships, to see our student athletes competing on the fields and the courts and in the cross-country meets too. So looking forward to that.
Goshen College Athletics begin their fall sports season September 9th. Reporting for Globe Sports, my name is William Troyer.